Pretty nice performance in there by Halbert Highlight and giving Dave Miller a huge opening night. 4 out of 7 so far tonight for Dave Miller. Eighth race tonight. Going to stay with Ron Carbone. His horses are actually racing okay so far. The 7 horse in here, Mr. Godiva, 1 for 11 this year, but takes a big drop in class, finds an easy spot, and should be coming from well off the pace in here. We'll give him the nod at a fairly generous price right about now. The 2-horse, Native Dragon, looks for 3 in a row. He continues his upswing for Dave Miller and Ron Potter. Pretty versatile sort, on or off the pace, draws nicely in here. Dave Miller making all the right decisions so far tonight, will continue to do so in here. Some underlings in here might be the 4, TMJ, coming off a nice qualifier, does have some back class for owner, driver, trainer Scott Mogan. And maybe the 1, R General, another off the pace factor, draws inside. This guy can't take much air, doesn't win all that much, but I think he's got a chance coming from off the pace. So let's make it the 7, Mr. Godiva, who might let his hair down in here. On the underside, 2, Native Dragon, 4, TMJ, 1, R General. And we'll see you back here for race number 9.